Yeah, just take it, just take it all in. Hello.
Hello. Hello.
What's up, NV Nation? Naz and Vystra here. So today we're gonna be filming at the Outlaw Gym,
our home gym. And as you can see, we have balloons. So we'll tell you why in a bit. But yeah, so me and Varun are affiliated with Outlaw. So it's also because like we love training here. Like the vibe here is just nice.
It's sick, and it's located in USJ. If you guys haven't checked it out already, please do. And we'll see you guys inside.
Yeah, okay lah.
Okay, so today we have a special guest with who's gonna train with us. We'll show you who in a bit. So yeah, he suggested that we train legs with him. Which isn't our favorite part to
honestly
train.
Honestly, hate leg day.
Yeah. So yeah, now we're stepping in Outlaw, and we're gonna show you who we're gonna train with in a bit. Joshua!
Dude!
So this is the man of the hour. This is our special guest today. Yeah, so Joshua is
he's the owner of Outlaw.
Yep. Dude, where's his present?
Whoa!
So apparently I'm supposed to train them legs today.
You're train legs today. Shit lah.
Clearly they're
really
not ready for it.
Hate legs.
So bro, like, thank you so much for
what's this for?
This is your present from us. You'll find out why in a bit. Okay. So actually today we're gonna it's gonna be more of an informative video. But every time Joshua is gonna explain something, we're gonna make him suck a bit of the helium balloon.
Yep.
Okay, explain something.
That is what we're gonna do today.
Tengok muka handsome ni.
1, 2, 3.
So after 10 seconds. After 10 seconds of telling him to be careful about holding the knife near the balloons, he popped one. So what do you have to say for yourself, Nadro?
Actually, I'm in a post-traumatic situation.
Right? Alright, so that's it from Naz. It's
for the ladies.
So we've cut out this weight and an addition for the powerlifters. This could be an extra weight. Joshua, this is for you.
The powerlifters and the weightlifters. There you go.
New Eleco
0.05 kg. Actually, don't need to untie it.
Then how are you gonna?
I teach you.
Angles, bro, you must look handsome.
Alright lah, wait.
The first thing about legs, always wear shoes.
Oh shit!
Where's your shoes?
I got it.
This is why you get chicken legs.
Whoa!
The asshole called me that way.
Fucking Joshua.
Hey! Recording?
Wow.
So I'm on their YouTube channel. What's your YouTube channel?
NV Nation.
NV Nation. Hey guys, so anyway, we're going through some legs workout. Very simple workout.
Hey,
so
bro. You gotta inhale this first.
Okay.
Wait. Whoa.
Yes. Okay, so the first thing we're gonna do.
The first thing we're gonna do is squat. Okay? Very simple. Three basic things that I would like you guys to keep in mind is your back straight, chest up, and your leg shoulder width. That's all you need to remember, especially if you're just a beginner.
Hey!
Clearly that's not squat.
You're gonna go three once again.
Let's go.
work that ass. Back straight, chest up. Yeah. Back straight, chest up.
Joshua really slapped my asshole.
Alright.
Okay, so next we're gonna go to leg extension. Okay? So this is a machine, leg extension machine. What Pahun's gonna do is, he's gonna make sure that the seat is not too front or too back. So as you sit, you can sit. You wanna make sure that your knees, below your knees is right at the cushion. Like this? Okay. Yeah, you don't want to be too forward, go forward. Yeah, you don't want to be too forward. Okay? So,
this is back
down. So, it's locked nicely.
Yep. Make sure that. Okay.
Joshua. Don't forget.
This guy's gonna be cheating me. Okay, and then. You want to make sure that this is slightly above your ankle, okay? Not at your feet, at your toe, okay? Not at your palm. So now, Bahun's just going to push the weight up and come down slow. Take about 3 seconds. Yep, up, down. Okay, so this is called a good... As you can see, as you can see, up, you can see he's flexing the hair.
Rolling.
Next, we're gonna do lunges. As you can see, the way Nas is doing it, you wanna make sure your back leg, the knees doesn't touch the ground. And as you come up, you only use your front leg, only your front quads. Emphasize on the word quads, okay?
Hey, Nas! Wait, Joshua, I see you, wait!
What are you doing there? Stop doing me! Stop doing me!
No!
Stop it! Yeah, stop it!
What the fuck is he doing, wait?
Bro, what are you doing, wait?
What is this?
CC squad. Okay, so Nas is gonna teach you guys how to do the CC squat.
I don't know how to do it.
Not sure?
I don't know. You're gonna lift your butt back
on your toes. Okay, drop your knees down. Yeah, so that's how you do it. Okay? Don't imagine you're doing it to a girl, okay? Please. Okay, don't grind it. You're gonna do a CC squat. You're gonna work on
it. Wait! Wait! Laddie!
Hey!